This is Robert Picardo, and you're watching The Planetary Post.
Hi, I'm Seth MacFarlane, and I am delighted to be hosting The Planetary Post this month.
Hey, Seth, we don't need you after all. We got Dr. Bruce Betts.
Oh. All right. Fine, whatever.
Hi, I'm Bruce Betts. I'm here at Cal Poly San Luis Obispo for the LightSail 2 integration, and now it's time to get dressed to go into the clean room. We're going into the clean room.
You have the wrong thing on your face.
This is what I saw in the cupboard. Do I need to be wearing this? Bruce, why'd you tell me to wear this? So LightSail 2 is the black box, and then the Peapod deployer is the goldish metallic box with the spring inside. LightSail 2 goes into the Peapod. So you can actually see the big spring inside the Peapod deployer device that's basically like a jack-in-the-box, so they'll push the LightSail down into it, and then when they release the doors in space, the spring will push the LightSail off on its ride in space. So the whole integration process of the spacecraft into the Peapod takes a couple hours on average. Well, we're taking a break in integrating LightSail 2, so let me tell you about a couple other projects we've got going. First, Planetback! Planetback! Planetary vacuum, a new system to sample planetary surfaces to get that dirt into science instruments or back to Earth. And we are supporting Honeybee Robotics, and they're going to test it on a Maston Zodiac rocket, a hovering rocket in the Mojave Desert. You can support Planetback. Help make it happen. Learn more at planetary.org/planetback. Second, we have just awarded our latest round of Gene Shoemaker Near-Earth Object Grants. This is a true international effort where we're supporting observers around the world to look at the skies to protect the Earth from impact. Learn more about our winners and the program at planetary.org/neo-grants, N-E-O-grants. Your life could depend upon it. That was a little too intense. Cut that part. Now it's time to get back to LightSail. Moment of truth, they're putting the LightSail 2 spacecraft into the Peapod now. So how did everything go? Is everything good? Is everything nominal?
Nominal. So now it's a full contained box. LightSail's nice and cozy inside.
Oh, I'm gonna miss you. You're ready to go out there. So, goodbye. LightSail's integrated into the Peapod. How'd it go?
It went really well, pretty smoothly, and everything fit like it's supposed to.
No hang-ups, no issues. LightSail's a good-looking satellite, so excited for it to launch.
So that's it. We are integrated into the Peapod. LightSail 2 is ready for its next step to move on in the steps that'll lead to launch. Hey, Bob, thank you for letting me host Planetary Post. It's been great. It's been a lot of fun. I get to do this every month now, right?
Well, Bruce, your performance was workmanlike, convincingly nerdy. But I would call it nominal.
Yes, and what we want is phenomenal. I mean, yes, you are a doctor, but Doctor Who?
Exactly. It's not like you're a television doctor.
Oh, you know, Seth isn't a doctor either, but he did have a star quality.
I'm coming back next week.
Oh, well. Good luck with that.
Cheers.
Cheers.